Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. By the way, if you are Kimo or Chase, good thing to you because you just uploaded a video. I'm also putting a link in there as well. Today I'm going to be showing you how to draw a car like this. So the way I'm going to be doing is I draw myself based off a photo. Blah blah blah, yeah. The first thing you want to do is that you want to draw a circle on your screen. Just wait a second, okay? Wait, so you have to select my video. Get a ruler to get the exact same amount. From the edge of the page, make it about like 4 inches away from the edge of the page. Just use your ruler. 4 inches from here. Okay. Next, you to draw the fender. Okay. Let's take it a little bit around. Sorry, I have to draw the exact same. Draw the fender. Do it like this. Then draw a line for the side skirt, like this. Then you can draw a line for the bumper, like this. Then draw a huge line going up towards the hood. Not worth it, it looks a bit not like the actual one, but you can make it the same as well. Like this, then draw it up like this to get your windshield. Do that, do it like this. Then you can smooth it out the back like that. Then you can create another fender like that. Then you can create another wheel. Like that. Then you can create a long line going towards the bumper, like that. And also, I think I already showed you that. Next, draw a line down for the bumper. Like that. Complete it and do a fender like that. Now I can draw a line like that. Then you can draw a small line over if you want to have a bit more details. You can draw a square right here. Then you can draw a spoiler like that. Now you can draw a door like I am right now. Then you can add a gas tank right there. And then you can, the last thing is you could add a radio signal. Like this, it collects your radio. Monday. That's how you draw a car. By the way, I'm building a go-kart. That's why I'm doing this video. So just to tell you, Kimo, you can tell me that at school tomorrow. On Monday. The 22nd. Yes. Because I'm uploading this on the 21st. So yeah. So And then you can add the leg details. So, and that's how you draw a car. I'm also gonna, after this, I'm just gonna add a video called how to draw my logo, my racing logo. So stay tuned for that video coming out today. Bye. Uno, so you can subscribe down below.